Hello traders, from InvestSlow Daily Technical Analysis, this is Ali, VP of Market Analysis and Education. Let's take a quick look at EURUSD, which has been consolidating for a month. On the daily chart, you can see the downtrend is evidenced by forming successive lower tops and lower bottoms below the both 50-day and 200-day exponential moving averages. However, it seems the trend has been fading during a couple of weeks of consolidation in the boundary of 1.1220 and 1.1360. The momentum oscillators reveal a trendless market by displaying a mixed picture as the RSI is ranging in neutral region and the momentum is hovering in selling zone. At the same time, MACD bar is shrinking in negative zone above its signal line. That implies a waning bearish momentum. On the 4-hour chart, after falling on the lower edge of its consolidation pattern, the euro is headed toward the upper edge. However, a clear trend will be evident with a decisive breakout of the range. A strong upside break of the 1.1360 handle in line with the exponential moving average would fully pair to meet the next hurdle at 1.1450. Should buyers continue to drive the market, then the next resistance will come from 1.1545. On the flip side, a break below the 1.1220 mark would resume the long downtrend and encourage sellers to drag down the price towards the 1.1140 mark. Should selling pressures intensify, the bears could target the 1.1050 handle. Short-term oscillators still convey a mixed picture here. The RSI is in neutral territory while the momentum is rising in bullish zone. The MACD is contracting in negative zone above its signal line. That's it from my side for now. Thank you for watching and have a successful trading day.